6.5.
Hi, everyone. We have 66-year-old Tony Cox here with us today to talk about how education has changed in the U.S. since he was a boy. Welcome, Tony.
Hi, Sam. Hi, Tom.
Hi. So, Tony, you have grandchildren now, don't you? What are the main differences you notice between their school life and yours?
Well, it depends where you live, but in general, teachers used to be much stricter in my day, that's for sure. And when I was really little, we actually had to stand up when the principal came into the classroom, and no one was allowed to talk during class.
What happened if you did?
Sometimes we had to do something called copying, which meant you had to copy the same sentence maybe 50 times on the board. You know, something like, "I won't talk in class." Sounds weird, doesn't it? But at the time, it was considered normal. Or if you really misbehaved, you could be made to stand outside the classroom door, where you'd be terrified that the principal might see you. We'd all heard rumors about what went on in his office, and in those days it was usually a he, if he caught you misbehaving.
Ooh, that sounds scary. So did all those rules make you work harder?
No, definitely not. I was always wasting time just staring out of the window. As long as we were quiet, the teachers didn't really care much about what we were doing. In some ways, I think school life is much harder for my grandchildren.
Really?
Yes, because there's so much more pressure on them to do well. Schools these days are obsessed with test results. They seem to test kids at every opportunity, and I think it's terrible. I know they need to pass their exams, but they also need time just to have fun and be kids, and not have to worry all the time about being measured and judged.
Sure, I totally agree with you. And what age were you when you finished school, Tony?
Oh, well, that's another big difference, of course. I was bored in school, so I quit at 16 and took a job in a garage. It's still legal, but nowadays, almost everyone goes to high school full-time until they graduate at 17 or 18.
And do you approve of that?
Yes, definitely. I really believe that a better education means a better life. In fact, I got my high school diploma when I was a little older and even went to college.
Thanks, Tony. That was really interesting.